sure you get your own money.
Ọta ni o le mu awon ibi ti mo ntu yi o ọta ni bi tota yi o mu tori e mo fe fi dan yin wo idan wo de o wa ku igbagbo yi ko ti se fun yin igbagbo yin lo ma catapult yin.
Let your faith work for you as the Lord is testing you.
E lo wa alaile gidigidi.
Look for those in abject poverty.
E wa 1500 naira elo ni.
1500 naira
elo ni. E wa mo fun eni kokan.
For each person.
Any
cocoa. That's about £3 for each person of $5
for
three people. So we'll pray on the money and we'll send it forth.
Ewa send it. So the man yose seti inge nsofu yin. Ki woli mi owo wore. Toba ni a wongwo yin ni naira. Koko jade. Bi oba wa ni. Ma senda faka
45 leni kokan
benne ti o ba wa ni
okay marun
eyan marun ni 15 lona marun ti woni bi o ba wa ni to ba ni cash te ni naira nu igangan e sadua si be se wale aye wa ni o ke sadua si o ni se du mo fe se gbogbo omo re ka ki agbaye ka won na se be
e wa pray on it if you have a 1500 in an envelope or 500 pounds
boya so kan ke wa send e si Nigeria won lo gba je gbobi koko gbogbo wo yen kan lo fi se sugbo te ba ni e wa send owo yen gangan ni yen si won la kanti won
awon
to
baba yi se in their own particular account
e wa ni kan se video call boya lori
and they will do video call and they will pray on it
ero gbe lowo e se video call e wa gba e ti je kun kun dani e wa gbadua si
so pray on the money
ti e ba ma gbadua si owo ni
we pray on the on this money
won ti te camera yin si won ti fi ibi owo nikan se camera yin si
the photo the the camera will be on the money
eh yen mo wa so oju yin tori pe be se wale aye ni o le wa
because you have to be
ba be so oju yin
you can only show your face
ibi oju yin gangan le gbe a camera
you can't show your entire body because you have to be nude to pray this prayer
e sadura si owo
ni pray on the money
e je kan lo fun alaini ma
you go and give 5 less privilege
e da oruko gbogbo yin si
mention your name on it
so wara won omo emi gan gbodo ni nbe
and all spiritual children must
tori eleru fe gbe eru e
because evil must go back to them ote ti eru
digbo digbo mo si fe kan gbe somo tomo won ore won gan to ba won se yeye to rerin yin mo fe kan gbe gbogbo eyin to fi se pon loju gbogbo eyin to
mo je ke la yo you don't have joy you don't have joy in your marriage
akojori ogun alakojo
awon to fi fe ba padere o putting money together to buy to do something good.
Je gbobi.
So 1500 each for 5 people.
So there awon mo re to
wa pray on it.
Awon mo re be fe family.
Let your children do it as well.
Won wa awon mo ti eni mo so won lo mo won o se o mo to je won sabi kada o. Awon mo ti e ti wo bi lo ba wi o ko bo mo ti won wi o. Awon gangan lo ba wi awon lo mo emi yin. Awon mo emi yin
aso temi. So it's refer to the spiritual children.
Awon so tara. Awon mo ti to bi
okay
ba mi se nitori ojo waju won atogun akoko ti won gbe nibi kan lowo lowo ki ogun yen lo pada sori awon mo awon to ngbogun kini igbese na
so 75
wa 5500 ki mo gbe
500 ni tawon mo
tawon mo re
okay
marun
marun marun marun
be ni bi won ba fe wa se eyan marun 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 ni kan se fun
that's 2005 and the cocoa
eyan marun ko pe eyan marun
2005
be won pe ko pe eyan marun to ba fe ba yin se ni Nigeria edidi si gboro pe meje eni iranse olorun ti okan re ba se si ba safa wa iranse olorun meji ko wa se ore fun
then give 2 ministers of God to make it 7 after you have done that of the 5
so pe ki wa ti awo re ke lo se ore yen fun iranse olorun kan
okay
so fun awon mo emi ni iran ibawi iran so
children listen
meji
ministers of God that your heart agree with after giving the need give to them
iba se woni iba se awon ton soro iba se
lomiro it is for back to sender every evil will go back to sender and the Lord
mo se ninu ara o
we be able to settle you
ti awon ona se olorun yen in pe o gbadua si o
on the one you give to the ministers of God you don't have to pray on it
ore pe 850,000 mo ni ke lo funyan ni Nigeria olusagbuto mi ti mo ni ki wa ti awo re ke lo funyan so mo gbe mo pe gbadura si
ala
eh
Whatever, whosoever you want to give as a minister of God, that you have faith in their calling, give them two of them, and then five for the needy. But those five, you pray on it. But the ministers of God, you don't need to pray on it. The sacrifice you're giving to the five, the anointing they pour on the sacrifice is the anointed men of God that you are going to give the two to. So let us see what the Lord will do in their life. Somebody, you are having a delay, marital delay, or you having issue having children. Somebody is alive that say you will not ever have a child. Now, even if you go to the point of delivery, say you better die, you don't want to have children. And that's how wicked the person is.
Best of the best.
And if you get, even if they get the best of the medical doctor around, the person doesn't want you and your children to be alive. You don't need to get that every time they hear about you. The person is always very sad. And knows that a child is coming your way.